Obviously, for youngsters, they have to practice very well. In the practice, they have to play proper cricketing shots and apply himself to match what they are doing in the nets. Because whatever they're doing in the nets, they will do in the match. So, nets and practice must do perfect.
Go for gold. Be a knight rider.